My name's Lorna Poulos, and I'm entering the 2010 ArtPrize in Grand Rapids, Michigan. I'm a painter and a sculptor, and my piece I'm entering is an oil painting and a sculpted frame. So it's a two-dimensional and three-dimensional piece. Frame is made of pine, and the sculpting is done with paper mache clay. In each corner of the frame is a face, which is a replica of the face in the Imperial Ballroom ceiling. I started my project last year when I heard about the 2009 Art Prize. I decided to ask the Amway Grand Plaza if I could use the Imperial Ballroom as my backdrop. So my subjects and I headed out there, took a lot of photographs, and I put together what I call the last dance. And even though the evening was very serious with picture taking and a lot of hard work on my model's part, we had a great time. It was a lot of comedy and goofing around. It was just a great experience, and I really appreciate the Amway allowing me to do that. It's quite an honor. The Pantland Hotel, which is the Amway Grand Plaza, has three ballrooms. I chose the Imperial because I feel it's the most beautiful. Jim Zankel, who was a project manager about 6 years ago, did the restoration for this ballroom. The pillars and the ceiling and the railing are all original, and that's what I fell in love with. So that does decorate the background of my painting called The Last Dance. I haven't painted my children since they were very young, so I decided I wanted to use my children as my models. So the story goes in The Last Dance, two couples are out for a lovely evening in the 1930s, which I feel is the most romantic era, and one couple is getting ready to go, and he's looking at his pocket watch as his wife is sitting next to him admiring the other couple who is newly engaged and so in love. So one couple is kind of admiring the other, and the busboys are cleaning up the tables and blowing out candles and getting ready to close up. But being so passionate about this project, we figure I've got about almost 900 hours put into this. So it's not done yet. It will be done and delivered September 21st to the Amway Grand Plaza. So if you're nearby or you are at the show or thinking about going to the show, please come visit us at the Amway Grand Plaza and see what I've completed, and hopefully I can have your vote. Thank you so much.